This question gets asked a lot about why do we go back and restore films? Haven't we done it before? And it is a good question, and it shows that how technology has changed over the last so many years, and especially with Godfather. Godfather has been a patchwork of various materials. The negative been gone missing, it's been damaged, it's been loved over the last 50 years. And to Paramount's credit, they've kept a lot of stuff, but we keep unearthing more and more material. And since 2007 to 2021 and today, we've found more material that wasn't available in 2007.
So the first thing, of course, 2007 restoration was a major moment in the Godfather restoration because it had not been restored before. And it was done extremely well in 2007 with great involvement of the cinematographer and the director and the work done there.
The mission was to be able to create a restored version. The original negative had been somewhat misused over the number of years. A number of copies had been made off the original negative and therefore got a lot of printer time, machine time. There were many broken perforations and pieces of negative that were damaged and replaced by dupe early on in its existence. And so the intent was to find all the pieces that were available, evaluate them all, and then create digitally a version that was as close to the original as could be.